Ed wants to put his family's kitten to sleep rather than paying 60 euros for treatment, so this just happened today. For a bit of context, I'm doing a two-day internship at a vet. It's very interesting to see the vets at work. They mostly see cats and dogs, which were the only animals I saw today. Also, we never got to interact with this Ed, just speak to him on the phone. So now to the story. This morning two women brought in a kitten that was scheduled to be put to sleep, aka die, because of some health problems the owners claimed the kitten had. The vet that I was interning with was supposed to put the young kitty, 8 weeks, to sleep. She was very against it and I was sent out of the consult room because this type of stuff is very emotional for the owners. As I was waiting for them to be done, I heard the vet try to save this kitten. In the end, she concluded that the kitten needed more examining as she didn't believe putting it to sleep was the right option. The main symptom the family claimed this little kitten had wasn't true. They claimed he didn't eat, not true. They claimed he puked after eating, not true. We ended up keeping him at the vet clinic all day and we were going to keep him for 4 days. The vet called the owner, one of the people who brought him in, to give her an update and the costs of all the stuff, the stay and the examinations. The woman said she would debate it with her husband. A couple of hours later the Ed calls claiming that the costs were too much for a cat. He told my vet that he would either spend money on this cat or feed his kids. He said that if my vet didn't want to put him to sleep, the kitten would go back to the farm with his litter mates and see how nature goes. The vet claimed that the kitten had some growth and nutrition problems but that wouldn't get better if he went back to the farm. He then wanted to take the kitten back without the costs. The vet said that he could discuss this with her boss. I don't know how the kitten is now, but I hope the kitten is still there tomorrow. We'll post update tomorrow. Karen gets mad at me doing math. The key for you. Me, oh well, I have no idea. M, entitled mom. So, I go to this math thing where we learn the math, then do the homework online. Sometimes we get problems where we are allowed to check the answers or do the problem with a calculator. I like to go to my sister's dance class, so I can do my homework in peace. Once, I was at her class, sitting on the sofa close to the door and thinking about math. Then, M walks in. She has her little girl go to the studio, and she watches me do my math. M, you are a good, smart girl. Me, thanks. I proceed to open my calculator tab. Her smile melts off her face. M, what are you doing? Me, using a calculator. M, do not cheat on your homework. I know that adults didn't have calculators, but we do now, so I try to explain to her. Me, our teacher allowed us to use the calculator to help. M, math is meant to be done on paper with a pencil and your brain. Me, no, listen, we are permitted to use it for our homework. M, do not lie to someone older than you. At this point, I randomly remember a how to deal with bullies video. I decide to ignore her. M tried to get my attention for 3 minutes, then gave up and left. She was lucky I was in a good mood. Edit, OMG. Someone gave me gold? TYSM.